law enforcement from across the Pine Belt gather to honor officers killed in the line of duty.
These anniversaries and these ceremonies are hard, but it's also beautiful at the same time.
We speak with the families of the fallen today at 5.